So two men named Jack and Bailey got married, but two women named Judy and Sarah got married, and they had a boy and a girl named Joseph and Josephine. Joseph was taught how to marry a man instead of a woman, and Josephine was adopted to the Madrigal family, and her gift was to marry a woman. So Joseph ended up working at Redwood Valley Railway for the rest of his life. And Josephine ended up marrying Louisa Madrigal from Encanto. The end.